from Spotahome Milano. Today we are in a very nice one bedroom apartment, so we can now take a look at the house. Here we're watching the entrance. That's the entrance door, and as you come in there is the living room and the kitchen that open up, and as you can see at the moment it's rented, so that's why there is a lot of stuff all over. But anyway, as you can see, the furniture, it's really nice. So here we have the living room, and then on the right side we have the corridor that brings to the bathroom and the bedroom. So here we have the sofa, and then the table in the middle, and this very nice bookshelf, as you can see here. And then there is the kitchen, which is really spacious, as you can see. It's fully furnished, as you can see, and there is a lot of space for all the goods and the storage. So here is the sink and the fridge, and then on the right side there is the cooking station. Outside there is a very nice view to the outside, in which there is a street which is not that busy. So then we can move on. As I mentioned already, there are some stuff all over. So here is the bedroom and the bathroom. And as you can see, it's quite spacious. It has the water in the bidet. At the end of the room there is the shower, which is really comfortable. And then here is the washing machine. And as you come in on the right side, there is the sink. And here once again, a view to the shower, which is really, really spacious. Okay, so then we can move on and go to take a look to the bedroom, which is a double bed and a very nice and huge wardrobe. And here we're walking around the bed. Here we are. And as you can see, the room is really spacious. Now we're walking back to the living room, from which we have another view. And here we are. Okay. So as you saw, the house is pretty nice and it's also very well furnished, and the private rooms and as well as the common rooms are really spacious and really well furnished. So that's it, see you and bye-bye from Nicolò. Ciao!